Good morning friends. Today's video lesson we are going to discuss about in the electrochemistry chapter some important terms related to cell. This content comes in PGT chemistry syllabus. In this video we discuss electrode potential and standard electrode potential. First we see about electrode. What is electrode? An electrode is a solid electric conductor that carries electric current into non-metallic solids or liquids or gases or plasma or vacuum. So, an electrode, for example, zinc electrode, copper electrode, platinum electrode, calomel electrode, all these are the examples of electrode. So, electrode is a solid electric conductor which will pass electricity that carries electric current into non-metallic solids or gases or liquids, whatever. There are two types of electrode. They are inert type electrode and another one is active electrode or reactive electrodes. What is inert electrode? An electrode which does not participate in any reaction is called inert electrode. For example, platinum electrode. It does not react in the electrolyte and it will does not liberate its ions. So, they are known as inert electrodes. A reactive electrode means the electrode which participate actively in the solution or electrolyte. That is known as reactive electrode. For example, zinc electrode. If you are dipped a zinc rod in zinc sulfate solution, it will liberate or oxidize the certain 2 plus ions into the solution. So, they are called reactive electrodes. In an electrochemical cell, reduction and oxidation reactions takes place at the electrodes. The electrode at which reduction takes place is known as cathode. And the electrode in which oxidation takes place is known as anodes. These electrodes are we used in our topic electrochemistry. Next we see about uses of electrodes. Electrodes are used to generate electrical current, that is electricity, and pass it through non-metallic objects. And electrodes are used in batteries, electroplating, electrolysis. And also these electrodes are used in medical field also. They are ECG, ECT, EEE. All these are the uses of electrodes. Topic is electrode potential. What is potential? Potential means a tendency or capacity or capability of that electrode. So the electrode potential is the tendency of a metal to get oxidized or reduced when it is placed in a solution of its own salt. For example, if we dip zinc electrode in zinc sulfate solution, a potential difference developed at the metal, that is zinc electrode, and its electrolyte zinc sulfate interface, the metal ions in the solution have a tendency to leave the electrolyte and it will deposit on the electrode. Electrode potential can be classified into two types. They are oxidation potential and reduction potential. What is oxidation potential? If the metal undergoes oxidation, then the positive ions into the solution. For example, if we dipped a zinc rod in zinc sulfate solution, the zinc rod will oxidize. It will liberate zinc 2 plus ions into the solution. That is oxidation potential. This, if the oxidation takes place at the electrode, then the electrode potential is called oxidation potential. For example, M, that is a metal zinc, it will liberate electrons into its ions, solution. So, Mn plus plus n number of electrons. Then next one is reduction potential. What is reduction potential? If the metal undergoes reduced, then the negative ions get deposited over the metal. That is, the metal will gain electron and it will convert it into the metal. So it is known as reduction potential. If the reduction takes place at the electrode, then the electrode potential is called reduction potential. In the case of oxidation potential, the tendency of a metal atoms to go into the solution as positive ions. So it is known as solution pressure PS. And also in the case of reduction potential, the tendency of a positive ions of solution gains electrons from the metal surface and get deposited on the metal. So this property is known as osmotic pressure of ions, that is PO. From this we conclude case 1. If the solution pressure is greater than osmotic pressure of ions, then at equilibrium the metal has a negative charge with respect to solution. That is, the metal loses its weight. In the next case, if the solution pressure is less than osmotic pressure of ions, then at equilibrium the metal has net positive charge with respect to the solution. That time the metal gains its weight. We see about standard electrode potential. The potential of a single electrode cannot be determined accurately. So the potential difference between two electrodes can be measured. Then only the standard electrode must chosen to determine the potential of an electrode. So the IUPAC, IUPAC means International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry, they are given on standard condition, that is the electrode potential under the condition of unit concentration at 1 atmospheric pressure and 25 degrees Celsius of all the species in the half cell is called standard electrode potential. Normal hydrogen electrode or standard hydrogen electrode and Coulombic electrode are used as reference electrode. It consists of a hydrogen gas in contact with H plus ions of 1 molar concentration at 298 Kelvin and 1 atmospheric pressure. The electrode potential of standard hydrogen electrode is 0. If the standard electrode potential is positive, then there reduction reaction taking place. If the standard electrode potential is negative, then oxidation reaction taking place. These are some important terms related to this standard electrode potential. We see some questions based on PGT chemistry. So, electrode potential of any electrode depends on options, nature of metal, temperature of solution, molarity of solution, and all of this. The answer is all of this, because electrode potential of any electrode depends on nature of metal, that is, it depends on nature of the electrode. Then temperature of the solution, that is temperature of the electrolyte. If the temperature increases, the supply of current will also increases. Potential also increases or decreases. The next one is molarity of solution, that is its concentration. So electrode potential of any electrode depends on nature of metal, temperature of solution, molarity of solution. So the answer is all of this. Then the next question is, the electrode potential is known as standard electrode potential. When it is reduced potential or reduction potential, when the concentration of all the species involved is unity. When it is oxidation potential, both A and B. So answer is both A and B, because the electrode potential is known as standard electrode potential. What's the condition? When it is reduction potential and when the concentration of all the species involved is unity. That is, standard electrode potential is the electrode potential under the condition of unit concentration, that is one molar concentration, and its temperature is 25 degrees Celsius, that is 298 Kelvin, and at 1 atmospheric pressure of all the species in the half cell. So the answer is both A and B. Then the next question is, in electrochemical corrosion of metals, the metal undergoing corrosion. Options are access anode, access cathode is reduced either of these. Answer is access cathode. The copper metal, if we are dipped here, iron rod in copper, the copper 2 plus ions will be deposited on the iron rod. That is corrosion. So it acts as cathode only. These are the some questions comes under previous year PGT chemistry also, our coming PGT chemistry also. Friends, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.